Today, Israeli special forces successfully rescued one of our hostages from Hamas captivity in Gaza. During a complex rescue mission, Qaid Farhan El-Qadi from the Bedouin community of Rat, who was kidnapped from Israel by Hamas terrorists during their massacre on October 7th, has been rescued. He is alive. He is back home in Israel. We cannot go into many details of this special operation, but I can share that Israeli commandos rescued Qaid Farhan El-Qadi from an underground tunnel following accurate intelligence. His medical condition is stable and he will undergo examination in hospital. His family had been waiting 326 days to receive the news they did today, but there are still 108 hostages whose families are still waiting to hear news that their loved ones are home.